why you hear a lot of people saying, man, we need leadership to step up. Leadership in Philadelphia telling me they want to lock the people up for doing the burnouts and all that. They don't be saying nothing about the gun violence. You know what I'm saying? They blame it. The gun violence, they blame it on each other. The police commissioner blame the DA. The DA blame the police commissioner, the mayor. Like, it's crazy. But they all on the same page about the dirt bikes and all that. They know who to lock up about the dirt bikes and all that. But they don't know. They can't come together about the gun violence. This city is a joke, man. This city is a joke. They gonna lock up the dirt bike riders. They gonna lock up people doing donuts. Cause they messed up the street at City Hall. They gotta go to jail. Meanwhile, somebody blow your loved one brains out on video, and the DA gonna tell you it's not enough evidence. You know what I'm saying? That's what we're dealing with in Philadelphia. If your loved one ride is dirt, your loved one ride an illegal dirt bike, you know what I'm saying? The DA will have no problem prosecuting the case. He won't need any further evidence. If somebody kills your loved one on video, the DA gonna tell you that they need a witness to prosecute the case. You know what I'm saying? But this the same justice reform bullshit they was kicking. Larry Krasner is about justice reform, but he wanna lock your black child up the first chance he get.